How are you? Welcome back to Cooking with Sam.
Yes, it's like cooking with Nigella, but without the sex appeal.
But it's the weekend, and you feel like a treat, and fair enough, it's been a tough week, you've been in lockdown. So, what's the treat tonight? Something about the delivery guy you don't like the look of. So you're going to have to cook yourself, so cook something special. And all you can do is steak. Well, I'm here to change all that. I'm going to teach you how to cook one of the great dishes of the world, bœuf bourguignon, but with a Sam twist. I'm going to flambe it at the end. But before we do anything else, I need to show you a few basic skills that you will need, not only to cook well, but to look like a chef. Like, wash your hands. You need to do a bit of this and that. Try a bit of that. Goodness, that feels good. Chopping needs to look convincing. Then if you're worried about your fingers like I am, do a lot of this. Turn on the fan. Except it's really noisy, so you might want to turn it off again. Check on the oven. Oh, it's hot! Only stir things with a wooden spoon. Like this. If you're bored and it's taking too long, have a lie down. Or have a dance, preferably with some air guitar. Things are going very well with the bœuf bourguignon. But what wine to pair with this extraordinary dish? I was thinking two paddocks the Fuselier 2016. It's a very rare wine, very particular. But then I was thinking, perhaps this is a little bit too special for now. And I might just put this back in the cellar until such time as friends can come back and we can sit around the table with a beautiful bottle of wine. And trust me, friends, if we have patience, this will happen again. And if there's anything a great bottle of wine has, it's patience. So it's back to the cellar for you, matey. So up from the cellar, the wonderful bottle of wine. It's a Two Paddocks Pinot Noir 2018. Now this is our flagship wine. It's a blend from all four of our little vineyards in Central Otago. And I think you're going to love it. It's certified organic, it's hand-picked, made with indigenous yeast from very low-yielding vines, it's 25% whole bunch, it's 10 months in French barriques, and it's vegan-friendly. But more importantly, how's the experience? Oh my goodness. Well, bit of this, bit of that. And then passing out with pleasure. So I'm going to say black currant, ripe red plum, it's got some spicy aromatics, it's lovely texture and feel and tremendous long length. It's flawless. So back to the bœuf bourguignon. I'm reasonably confident that'll taste better than it looks, but in the meantime, I think I'll just, you know, let it rest. So until next time, cheers. I'll just go and see if there's any
cheese and crackers left in the fridge.